This is Rusty. This is my nephew. His name is Turtle, and I want to ask you a question. Can you just tell me something about you, your life, life in general?
Fuck, I really don't know what to say, but I can say that to anybody that's out there that's going through some struggles, that feels like the world's against them, your life is your own. Your life is what you make of it. If you don't like the way your life is going, do something to change it. The most important thing in this world is family. Your honor, your loyalty, the integrity that you carry within yourself for your family is beyond measure. My life has been pretty crazy, but I've got to meet a lot of people, and I think one of my most favorite individuals is my Uncle John, because the honor and the integrity that he carries himself is an example of what everybody else should do. You don't judge, you don't think that you're better than somebody else, and you go out of your way every single day to show a little bit of kindness, because a simple smile and a simple hello, or simply getting out of yourself to let somebody else share something about them, you might save somebody's life. You might be that one person that individual needs at that moment to save their life. So just leave each day. You can be as tough as you want to be, but you need to be kind. Christ teaches us to love each other, and without love, this world ain't nothing. That's all I got to say.
Can I ask you another question?
Yes, sir, you can.
I don't even have a good question for you, because everything that you said is just so beautiful, and you're a beautiful individual, and I love you with all my heart. Can you just please give me a random thought for all these YouTube video people up here?
Remember this one rule. That which is inferior cannot conquer that which by nature is superior.
I'm kind of smart, but I don't understand that. Could you explain that to me, please?
That which is inferior. The little things, the little problems that each and every person has in their life, does it in we are the greatest creation on this planet as human beings. We get involved in drugs, we get involved in violence, we get involved in sex, we get involved in stupid stuff that we shouldn't be getting involved in, that takes a part of us away from the potential that we have to grow into. So that which is inferior, anything that is less than what we are, will take control of us and keep us from fulfilling our potential. We are superior to everything. As human beings, we are at the top of the food chain. That little bag of dope, that's an inanimate object. That's inferior to us. That which is inferior cannot conquer. We are naturally born superior to anything else. Any mammal, anything on this planet, we have the capability and the capacity to overcome and be the greatness that we are. So it's pretty simple. That which is inferior cannot conquer that which is naturally born us to be superior. The only power that when something takes control of us, it's because it's the power that we give them. That little bag of dope, the little problems in our lives, the only power that those problems have is the power that we give them. And put your life in God's hands. Trust in God. He won't let you down.
Amen. You're one of the most beautiful people. I was going to say purple. I'm You are one of the most beautiful people that I know in this whole wide world. And I love you, and I thank you very much, man. And I thank you for being here right now at this moment. Thank you so much.
I hope that whatever I have to say can reach somebody and help them in their time of need.
Love you. God bless you. This is Johnny Chain. Like, subscribe, hit some buttons here or there, whatever. Love you. Love you, Rusty. Love you, Turtle. All right, brother.
Love you all.
Oh, yeah. Share. Okay.